Today's industrial process technology is far more sensitive to electromagnetic disturbances, creating the need for proper electromagnetic compatibility. But what does that mean? Drives, motors, and other industrial equipment should not interfere with other devices' functionality by electrical or electromagnetic effects. As the industry develops and product advancements are made, we experience more and more potentially undesirable interactions between motors, controls, and machinery. Let's take a look at this machine, which does its work reliably. A new machine with an inverter-fed drive system is set up, and suddenly, our reliable, functional machine begins to experience performance issues and stops working effectively. What happened? The new machine's electromagnetic field is causing interference with our existing machine and causing performance issues. These field-bound disturbances flow into the interior of the machine control, also by way of the cables routed into the control panel. Inside the machine, they have an impact on printed circuit boards, which absorb the field-bound disturbances like an antenna. Since the absorbed currents are partially interpreted as signals, they can cause malfunctions. At the same time, the electromagnetic field travels along the cable shield and generates interference currents. These are called conducted disturbances. If the cable shields are not sufficiently grounded, the interference currents flow via the cable shields into the interior of the control system and affect the electronics. Both types of disturbance can seriously affect the electromagnetic compatibility. This may lead to malfunction or even complete system failure. It is often very difficult to diagnose the cause of the disturbances and can lead to long downtimes. The solution is to dissipate the interference from the cable shield by connecting it to a conductive enclosure wall. Additionally, it is necessary to shield the disturbance fields from the interior of the electrical enclosure. EMC-KEL offers various products for this purpose. The EMC cable entry frames, or the EMC cable glands, can reliably shield our machine. They are perfect for cables that are already pre-assembled, because the connectors do not need to be removed. With the use of shield clamps, EMC cable entry frames or EMC cable glands, our system is no longer susceptible to interference. By properly achieving electromagnetic compatibility, you can increase the reliability of the control systems and thus lower your chances of failure and poor performance.